And we're back. I hate when that happens. In the Raedric's Keep dungeons. Or Raedric's Hold dungeons in Raedric's Keep. Whole bunch of undead stuff. Well, we came from there, from the Keep kitchen. We explored all this crap. Couldn't open the door, this one, I believe. And went around instead. I guess there's not much more to see. This goes up to the moat. Don't know where that goes to. That goes to the lower ramparts. We could fight some of them there. I really want to level up so we can fight Raedric and his cronies again. Just before that happens, we're going to either have to find more... camp supplies? Or... go back to town and buy more camp supplies. Let's see if we can open this door. Unlocking this will require the proper key. We can't even try?
What?
We can't even pick this at all. Interesting. We don't have any kind of key, do we, that we can just... I mean, I assume the game would automatically use it if we did, but... pretty sure we did. We have found a couple keys in the course of the game, but my guess is that we used them because I don't see anything now. Does anyone need mail armor? Saints War armor. Ooh, nice. He has Brigandine, which is even better. Okay, so... to the Keep study. Oh, that's that little section. I can't zoom in, can I? That's that tiny section that I couldn't get out of. We've been there. Okay. Oh, I think here's a bunch of doors that we can't even open. It's driving me insane. Does anyone need to level up? No? No? I really want to level up.
Bye.
We've been through all this. I'm just sneaking just in case. We don't have far to go. I guess we'll check out the moat really quick. Of course, we're gonna sneak.
And what does the flame reveal?
The moat. I don't know if we're going to be out where we were before, guys, or in the middle of the moat or something. Which we haven't seen, because of course it's water. Who's walking? So we've been here. I just didn't know about this door. All right. That's a nice quick way out, though. Kind of tempted to just leave and go get camping supplies, but that's not a good way to start off an episode, is it? All right, so let's go here to the lower ramparts. Let's see if we can take some of these guys out before we have to run back. Maybe there was some camping supplies in something. So far in this game, we've seen no wandering monsters. Might regret saying that at some point, but once you clear out an area, it seems to be clearing out. It's right in there. Where we camped here at the end of the episode before last.
Margrin's fire casts light in dark places.
Let me just save, because it's very likely we could die. I know we haven't done anything, but... I think we got experience just discovering the moat, maybe? I don't even know. We really weakened ourselves by these traps we've come across. Hello. We got an archer and a sellsword. Okay. Necrotic lance right on this guy. Amplified thrust, Drift of Eater. Get our holy radiance going. He's on Aloth. That's not good. Who's this here? This is Eater. Knock down on this guy. And you two keep... No, you two hit him. You hit him. And do... Who do I have selected? Eater. Knock him down. He needs to back off. She still needs to cast her spell. Have the priest just whack on this guy too. Have him go on the archer actually. Uh-oh. Well, at least we got rid of one guy. Knockdown. Captain of the Guard. Holy crap. Big time here. Soul Shock off of Eater. Durance. Yeah. Durance, we need your help. Shield, or what is it? What is it? Armor of Faith. Necrotic Lance for Captain of the Guard. Who else we got? Raedric Guard and Soul Sword. Okay. She needs to recharge her... What do you call it? Her focus. She hit Captain of the Guard as well. Who's still standing? This guy? Hit him. Knock him over. So he cast that spell. Divine Terror. debuff. See if that works. Arcane Assault. At least they're all grouped together. Doing okay. Durance's weapon is ineffective. I don't know if the foe AoE. Okay, so I can just cast it among my friends and it won't hurt them. Excuse me. According to that, that's what it's saying. We're out of our, you know, push down effect. Knock down, no uses left. Kanna? What are you doing here? You're not even attacking anybody. Just swing around here. I get this captain. What are you doing? That ain't cool. I know you're hurt. Well, actually, technically, he's hurt. You're doing alright. Where is Durance? Kanna. Theodas. Firebrand. Aloth. Where's Durance? Yeah, you know what, Durance? Just to hit this guy. We'll get him. Magic missile on Captain of the Guard. Again.
Keeping an eye out.
We did it. Oh my god, look at all this stuff. Sabers, spears, stilettos, swords, shields, fine scale armor. So hold on to this. Padded armor. A great helm. Various monies.
Indeed.
Indeed. Warbow, leather armor, acorn helm, fittings. Alright, so we got here, we got stuff. We got fine scale armor. That's medium armor, of course. A great helm. Because it's not anything special. Does anyone not have a helm? She has a hood. Yeah. Aw. You can see her pretty red hair, though. Canis Turvenal, he'll keep that. Oh, he doesn't have anything. You know, we gotta have better than a hood to give the eater. A full helm. There you go. It might help prevent crits and stuff like that. Come on, camping supplies. No, damn it. Potion of Spirit Shield. Plus 3 damage reduction. Plus 30 concentration for 45 seconds. Surrounds the caster. It's a potion. With a shield of spirit energy, granting an increased damage reduction and a concentration bonus. Give to Aloth. Also got some gold in there. The canisters are filled with wet, clumped gunpowder. Oh, they're not keeping their stuff in very good supply here. Let's save. Because that was a mighty battle indeed. There's probably more guys, you know, and I don't know if we'll survive that, but well, we did okay this time. Keep the camping supplies if we can have some. That'd be most indebted. A male coif. Huh. If it's any better than any other helmet, it doesn't say. Nope, a fine flail. Can't be any better than what Deidas currently has. She has a special. She has Gorn Shale. Yeah, it's unique. Flail, one-handed. Fast, here we go. Compare. 12 to 17 crush. Huh. It's basically, they are basically the same. Alright. Hmm. The bottom staves of the barrels are dark but dry. Whatever these barrels held leaked out long ago. That's it for up here? Hmm. I guess so. I'm gonna have to run back to town and get more, sleepy time, more camping supplies. Kill the captain of the guard, though. We're so proud. What is that? Oh, it's the end of a mace or something. It looked like a bug or something. Well, we can't get in here yet. I guess we might have explored everything. I'm not even sure. Around the side and take another look. See if there's any doors, because, you know, I usually bypass doors and explore that last, so just in case I forgot some. Yeah. Let's sneak around.
Hello? Hello?
Shut up, Canna. I hear something in there, too. It's gotta be in here. I don't know how to get there. Other than through that door, and I don't think we can. We can try. We can certainly try. Who knows? I think they were all locked. That we can't open. So we don't trigger more traps. We gotta step around it.
Eh?
How may I help?
Yeah?
Take any chances here.
Hmm? On your word.
My word.
Yeah.
Alright, we are here.
Got it.
Oh my god. Thanks. Did we not go that way before?
A simple test.
Not really, we can't get through there. There's a guy stuck in there. And you hear those things moving? Hold up. Is that locked?
Hmm.
Let's see what lies this way.
Ah. Revenant. At least one. Is that the sounds they make? I remember hearing that.
Eh?
And go. Oh, it's the ghouls that make that sound. Amara skeleton and human skeleton, two ghouls, and a revenant. Oh, he's almost dead. Awesome. We're getting pretty powerful lately. Soul shock off of Eater. Aloth's just gonna wait a bit. Attack if you can get through. Somehow doubt it. Ditto. Holy Radiance. Canna go. Okay, now Aloth with your Arcane Assault. Boom. Wish I could zoom down even more. Well, she is still as yet to go. Oh, Soul Shock? Oh. I thought I did Amplified Thrust like usual. Okay. Shield, why not? Armor of Faith, sorry. using the incorrect terminology. We can knock these things down. Who's us? Eater? The ghouls are more dangerous. Knock down this guy. I don't know if anyone else can reach anything. Probably not. Yeah, she... Firebrand can't reach, so... Going to range with her. Yeah. Okay, so now we can do... Amplified Thrust off of Eater. Magic Missile on this ghoul.
Got it.
I'll see what I can find.
Good idea. We found this. Pike, sword, shield, vessel bone. Ooh. What's that? What is that? The tank is warm to the touch. The glass vibrates with the bubbling fluid inside. Ooh. Trapped? On table? No. Oh, just 9 silver finnings. I guess those ghouls just disappear? Well, what's one of them? Oh, they're hidden by the wall. Never mind. Blood and flecks of dried flesh encrust the restraints. Lovely. Lovely. That's a mighty chest. There's nothing there that we can explore. There's another door. Kind of crate. A scroll of Ray of Fire. 14 copper. And another door here. People don't understand. We need camping supplies. Looks like a pretty big area. About over here. Why is this shadowed here? It's a little dark here. Oh wait, hold on a second. Saw that? There's a ghoul there. Ha! I guess if I clicked him, it would go through the door and start attacking automatically.
Eh?
Hey, Sonny?
Hi? Yeah?
So I keep saying hey, Sonny.
Hey.
It's a habit.
What?
What?
On your word.
Hmm?
You guys could wake the dead.